After a bell signal from the commander, the motors are started and we're off.